Have you ever wondered how reasoning models are able to think through complex problems? It's not as complicated conceptually as you may think. Chain of thought reasoning is an innovative approach used in AI that allows models to solve complex problems step by step, much like how humans logically reason through difficult tasks. Rather than instantly providing an answer, these models show their thought process by explicitly breaking down the problem into smaller, manageable steps. This is what we like to call long thinking. Recently, there's been a boom in AI reasoning models thanks to this idea of test time scaling as well, where giving the AI more time or additional prompts at the moment of testing or inference significantly enhances their accuracy and reasoning capabilities. By combining chain of thought techniques with this test time scaling through specialized training, like the methods used in the Laman-Nemotron technical report, models achieve unprecedented performance on tasks that require deep reasoning, like math, logic puzzles, and complex decision-making. Useful for anybody who's developing complex agentic applications, this strategy doesn't just make AI smarter, it also makes the reasoning that they have more transparent, understandable, and reliable. Learn more below.